Hello there, welcome to our channel Login Apps again. Hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to log into your Webmail account from your desktop. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. On your computer, first open up your preferred browser, as I have already opened the Google Chrome, and on the search bar, click over there and type in webmail.nanoshell.com like this and hit enter. Or you can just simply search for Webmail login on Google itself or your preferred browser, and you can see the Webmail, all these options for Webmail. Now to log into your Webmail NanoShell account, type in NanoShell also. But if you do not want to log into your Webmail or the NanoShell's Webmail, you can choose any Webmail you want to log in from over here. Just type in the Webmail's subdomain over here after Webmail and search for it. After that, your required page will be displayed to you on the Google result, and then you can log into it. Now to log into your Webmail account, you can see we have opened the both the pages are same. Now let's close one. And now to log into your Webmail account of NanoShell, enter your email address over here. After that, and you must enter your password over here, and then after that, press on login to sign into your Webmail NanoShell account. And you can also log into your Webmail NanoShell account via login via cPanel ID, your cPanel ID. And there, guys, this is how you log into your Webmail account. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.